This is from Street Clothes. Katrina's coming up first. She's wearing a nice airy dress with the leggings there. And those heels are also from Street Clothes. Very nice. So it's spiffy and styling for these. The words that I want to use to describe that. Spiffy really comes first, I think. Yeah. I enjoy it. It's a good look. It's really good. Here comes Christine's jacket on with the jeans. Much more spring, fall sort of style, I think, personally. Very nice, very nice. The floral design on it. From Street Clothes. The jacket as well. Savannah's up next. The t-shirt top. Styling. Just styling. So up next is Warehouse One. The check with Nick Ball. And the Garvin right here. Dressed up for a nice day in Cootie. Clad walking short and cool black hoodie. Sweet hoodie. I really broke any occasion. Got that t-shirt over there. Beautiful yellow, I really dig it. Here's Tess. Great for any occasion in her tweed denim leggings and bright multi-layered top. Accessorized with black and silver bangles and black and silver flower necklace. Same top comes in royal blue and black, which is awesome. Warehouse One. Pretty difficult for anything. I mean, you can like there's these. Take off the tees and you're ready for a pressure suit in the lake. Look at that hoodie down there. It's so bright. And the shirt. It's amazing. Maybe look at that shirt on. Maybe not. Maybe the next pose. Oh, here we go. The kid is vintage. She has been in love with vintage since she was a little wee one. Obsessed with the 50s and giving away to both and Caroline Miss